I think we need a lot more research, scientific research coming out of Saudi Arabia, and especially genetic research. There's a lot of potential that can be utilized a lot more. So I want to recruit undergraduate students there, and I want to become internationally recognized as a geneticist. And I hope that when people see that I am Saudi Arabian, I wear a headscarf, I'm a Muslim, I'm a woman, all of these things that they might perceive as obstacles didn't stand in my way. I think they actually paved it. I hope that young people around the world will see that they can do it too. They too can become scientists. How I hope the scholarship will help me do that is, for one thing, being at Oxford, I can become the best scientist that I could be. And then at the same time, being a Rhodes Scholar, I can learn how to navigate the political, I guess, aspects of being a scientist, and learn how I can be a leader, not just as a scientist, but also a social leader at the same time. It means the world to me, and I hope I can live up to the expectations, and I hope that I can really make the change that I hope to make and generally have a positive impact in Saudi Arabia, not just on the scientific aspect, but on the social aspect as well, and eventually on the world.